This is a magic trick video, so be prepared to be amazed. Then we're gonna show you how we do it. Like we usually do that. Don't.
Why are these down here?
I don't know. Oh. What we're gonna do a video. Okay? So most times. But we will, and my assistant Mel puts this up. Now we disappear from that box. No way I'm escaping these. Watch this. Watch so. Like they can come off, but they're really hard to come off. It takes a long time. Okay? So you heard that click, guys. That means it is sealed. Okay? So. Okay, guys. So. Go into that little green box. Assistant. That is lovely. Okay, so guys, you want to see me here, crouched in the box with my hands behind my back. Okay, now you may now put the towel up and I shall disappear. I'm here again, but there's no handcuffs.
Yes.
Guys, I took them off. Magic. Guys, this is how I did the video. We're just going to show you basically what I did without the curtain. So these are actually really easy to slip off. Watch. So I'm going to put it on, you know, like I did. While the magic was happening, but guess what I did? Huh? As they were clicked, you heard that right, guys? All I did was slip them off. They're that easy. Then I left them there and hid behind the box. So this is basically what I did. Okay, my little assistant. She's here and just not do anything. She'll just wait. Do a little dance for you as I disappear. Dang it. Well, sorry guys.
That was a little loud.
Yeah, but it happens. Everyone messes up every once in a while. So guys, yeah, I'm having a little bit difficult to get off, and they kind of hurt when you're putting them on. Just make sure you click them tight. So guys, I did this, my hand behind my back, even when I came out, she accidentally took the handcuffs. Oops, stepped on something. And that is it for today's magic video. Goodbye, and leave a like, subscribe, and leave a comment down below on what you think my next magic trick would be. So,